Tokyo to better realize where his bread is butter.
Right hands by Jericho, putting their mark on John Cena.
Why is the referee trying to take that championship title away from Bischoff? What is going on? Look out!
Cena, the minute! The title belt running into Jericho from Bischoff.
No!
Oh, wait a minute now.
Look
out! Well, Cena's his back. But can he do it again? Yes! Cena with the
no!
The leg is caught!
No!
Cena did survive!
Here's your winner, and still the WWE Champion, John Cena!
What happens now?
The deck may have been stacked, but Cena outgrew Eric Bischoff. John Cena is still the WWE Champion.
And I hate to say it, but Chris Jericho is fired.
I
can't imagine Raw without Y2J.
I can't imagine how John Cena survived this collusion between the general manager, Chris Jericho.
Forget about all that. Because you son of a bitch, you're fired!
What?
And you didn't get it done.
I got a plan. Be here to be fired. Not me. Come on. Come on, Eric. Come on. We're buddies. We're friends. Give me another chance. You know I can do it. Give me another chance, please, Eric.
You're fired. You hear me?
No.
Get out of my ring.
Bischoff's leg, begging to keep his job.
I never thought I'd see Jericho beg on his knees like this.
I would never do anything like what Chris Jericho is doing right now. Jericho deserves to be fired. When you don't get the job done,
they're dragging him out of Raw.
Hey, he had an opportunity. He didn't come through for the boss. Thus, he's out of here. Chris Jericho is done.
Jericho being bodily carried out of this ring. Chris Jericho has been fired. Chris Jericho is done.
I told you I was going to fire.
Oh, wait a minute. What the hell? Where did Kurt Angle come from?
Look at this.
Where in the hell did Angle come from? Oh, Jesus. Our hands, the uppercuts, the rights, the suplex. What is this about? Good God Almighty.
Kurt Angle all over John Cena, blindsiding him, and now beating him down in the corner.
The Olympic gold medalist is physically dissecting the WWE champion. Angle is heading his way. Oh, no.
Oh, man, this is not right. Cena just finished a hellacious match, and now this?
A helpless John Cena being assaulted, getting the hell beat out of him by Kurt Angle.
And much to the delight of Eric Bischoff, the smile has returned to Eric Bischoff's face.
Well, it doesn't take long to make Eric Bischoff happy once again, and Kurt Angle is doing just that.
God, Angle, he's possessed. He's taking everything to another level here.
Oh, Angle slam!
Oh, I love it.
A helpless Cena. I don't even see Angle where he came from.
It doesn't matter where Kurt Angle came from. All that matters is that Kurt Angle is here, and he's taking it out on John Cena.
After.
Oh, let's go.
Hey, Cena! Say hello to the number one contender to your WWE title, Kurt Angle!
Cena's face, ripping at his eyes.
Well, they say it's lonely at the top, boys. One door closes, and look how quickly another door opens.
But in 24 hours, Cena defended the title twice, and now this. I cannot believe the audacity, the brazen audacity of the evil Kurt Angle, who has physically destroyed John Cena after Cena's two-time defenses in 24 hours.
Well, I can just say this, from the looks of things, from what we're seeing right here, right now, that title is coming off John Cena and going to that man, Kurt Angle. My God.
Take a look at the, we say we had the Angle attack out of nowhere.
I see where it came from. Look at this. Cena's head bouncing off that canvas from that dynamic suplex. And then it was Angle, the right hands, and the uppercut. Bam! Right there. Take your head off.
And then this Angle slam. You talk about vicious. I mean, that is delivered with viciousness and a force.
And I guarantee it is. Kurt Angle's going to go after that WWE title, just like he went after his Olympic gold medal.
But Kurt Angle in this mindset, ladies and gentlemen, with Eric Bischoff's support, there may not be a man walking the face of the earth that can beat Kurt Angle one-on-one. Angle wants John Cena and the WWE title.